that same cover against the baton, how many hits is strong? And it's going to screw it up. It's going to be terrible, if not fail. So if I can tell, because this is a problem similar to the Pendente Mancino problem dagger, because it comes from the shoulder, so it's hard to tell which one. If I can tell, against the Mezzani, I'm going to target that space. Yeah. That's where the middle of the sword is coming from, right? So there it is, coming. That one's just down. So that's a little subtlety that's, you know, that's there, but.
So I'm going to say, right? You think about the blow. Right? If this blow is coming down, and I'm taking this action, it's going to naturally engage at the mezzo spot. Yeah. Right? If he's throwing my time, I do it back at the same time.
It should be
because of the angle of the blow, the engagement is going to do in the appropriate place. I don't actually have to do anything different. In fact, I have to not do something different because of the angle of the blow is going to be the wrong. So if we look at this angle there, if I want